Back again with another video, man. So I've been taking a little bit break for a while now. Finally I decided to bring some videos for you guys, man. Some fragrance videos. You guys been asking for this video like left and right, so I'm at the parking lot right now. Bear with me, I'll go ahead and give you guys this video. This video is amazing, but one fragrance personally that I want to make a review on is this fragrance. I've been having this fragrance when I really started collecting fragrance. It's one of my fragrances that I've been collecting, right? So I had a sample of it earlier, but unfortunately now I got a big bottle of it because I can afford it now. I had to go get the big bottle. Smells so amazing, guys. One fragrance personally, I can wear this only in the winter time. Unfortunately, it's only good for winter because it's that strong and it's just so amazing. I love this fragrance, man. The fragrance is this one right here, Mercedes-Benz, guys. Mercedes-Benz Black. This right here is a game changer, guys. I'm telling you, if you spray this on, everybody will say something. It's that good. It's that of a good fragrance. And for the main note for this one, vanilla. You got a little bit of balsamic, and you got a little bit of that vanilla, balsamic. Those are the only main notes I know about this, and it's bergamot in it too. So you know those combo is a deadly combo, and that's what made me like this. And unfortunately, like I say, once again, this fragrance only good for winter. It's that strong, but it smells, oh my gosh. I have a blotter card right here. Let me go ahead and spray this on the blotter card. That's a lot of juice, man. Man, it just bring a lot of memories when I when I start collecting fragrance. It bring a lot of memories that I used to rock this a lot. Oh my gosh, it just smells so good. I love it. Oh my gosh, I love this. It smells elegant, and you can smell that vanilla for sure. It's that sweet, strong. That's what makes you unique. And nowadays, I realize it's actually way too hard to find this fragrance personally, because I personally got this from one of those little local stores, but I heard it's very hard to find this fragrance, which I don't blame them, because it smells elegant, and it should be hard to find this, man. It smells so amazing. But this projection, the projection wise, is just 9 freaking hours, guys. 9 hours. This will stick on your skin for 9 hours straight. I'm telling you, it's that of a beast. It sticks on you for so long. It's so amazing. And the price of this, you can get this for like $50, guys. $50. You can get for retail for $50. If I have any retail codes or links or anything like that, I will go ahead and put it in one of these links. You guys can go check them bad boy out. But this right here, man, it smells so good, man. I love it, man. I love it. Funny enough, I have 2 Mercedes-Benz, but this is the one that really sticks out for me the best. The other one that I had is the blue, kind of bluish kind of color. It's more of like a, you know, summer, hot summer fragrance and all that. But man, guys, it smells so good, man. I wish they can bring these back, a lot of it too, because I know a lot of people want these, man. I personally want like 5 bottles of these. I need these ASAP. But yes, guys, that's the end of this video, man. If you guys like this video, go ahead and comment down below and subscribe and tell me what you want to see more. I will try my best to bring more of these videos from now on. I will try to make sure I bring these videos for you guys, because you guys been crying for these videos, man. So you know I had to bring some videos for you guys. But I'm out. Peace. By the way, like and subscribe.